Hey, yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back, Hibou 3 HD Reactions, and guess what we got here? It finally dropped, bro. Tokyo Revengers. People were telling me this wasn't going to come out for like another few weeks. So imagine my surprise waking up and seeing Tokyo Revengers episode 0 right up on that fucking website. I was like, huh? This got to be a mistake, right? Like some kind of trailer or some shit like that. Boom, nah, yo, it's a full episode. Episode 0. So I was like, nah, I'm going to do a video. I think I'm going to do a video on the whole series, actually. I really like this series. But for anime onlys, I'm letting you know right now, like, I'm caught up on the manga. Like, I fell in love with the series reading the manga. Right now, it's a little slow, moving slowly. So it's nice to know I can get my fix through the anime, because you guys know I'm anime only also. So let's do it. Let's go. I'm ready. I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I've been. And I hope they do the anime justice as well. First anime shot. First episode shot, rather. But yeah, like I said, for the anime onlys, I'm going to try my best not to spoil, but if I get hype in certain moments, forgive me. Boom, doom, doom. It's so lame. Blonde hair. I always wondered why his hair was blonde here, though. Is this how the manga started? I know it's episode 0, but I feel like I'm watching a full recap episode. Kisaki. I like the effect. Why are they starting the anime this way? I don't really like it. I mean, I like the anime, obviously, but I don't like this. They're doing it like a puzzle. Yeah. I'm allowed to go to my crib, right? Nah, how could you tell? Aww. I really like Hina. Ouch. It's true, though. Okay. I mean, the signals are real. What more do you need to know when a girl's into you, you know? Yeah. Oh shit. Okay. All right, I was worried for a bit because I thought like the whole episode was gonna be the way it was in the beginning, but now it seems like they're kind of just, you know, moving forward. No shit, you can't win. You don't even fight. Oof, oof. Rib shot. Yeah, he hit this dude with a spinning kick too. Oh no, that would have put me down. You have to respect the will. Imagine getting hit with a direct spinning kick. Nah. Oh. Not yet. Hey, it's the homie. Oh. Oh no. Come on, bro. Oh, he done arrived. He done arrived. Let's go. Still wants more. Takemichi really is a madman. Yeah, you should probably be careful what you be saying. That's his sole drive. This dude's capable of anything, just thinking about her. Got a little bit of chills right there. Whose voice actor is that? It sounds familiar. I can't pinpoint it. My dude said, bring me the bat. My boy. Draken. Let's go. It's the homie. Yeah, you better bow too. You better fucking bow. Oh, look at him. Oh, shit, bro. No life in his eyes. Mikey! Oh, no. Shallow. Wait. Bro, look at his eyes. I love they did that. Yo. Yo. Yeah. Damn. So casual about it. Oh, he stepped on his head over, too. That's crazy. Draken and Mikey. G. I mean, that's good though. Lick the poop. Yeah, he's pretty close, actually. Keep getting closer to him. Yeah, he literally just walked into the school. My boy about to get snatched up. Damn, look at this guy with his face planted in a wall. How they're doing it at a fucking at a beat. Bro, I was just in school. Nope, not at all. Oh shit. Ah, shit. Yeah, exactly. Oof. Let go of Hina. My boy Draken. Ever again. Hina's like, what? Mikey, I love Mikey. True. I always thought Mikey's hair color was white. It's interesting that it was actually blonde. Or maybe it's the same thing as Takemichi, they just kind of like bleach their hair. The beginning. Okay. All right. I like it. Speaking of which, oh, it just ends like that? Come on. Well, I guess next episode we'll get our opening and endings, right? Episode 1. That was episode 0, which was interesting that they decided to do it that way. Not that I'm hating. But alright. Let's go! Tokyo Revengers has arrived, bro! All I need is the chapters to start dropping again, god damn it. But alright guys, I appreciate you tuning in with your boy, and I'll see you guys in the next one, alright? Peace.